Well, whatever time of day or night it is with you, welcome along to a game which is threatened, I have to tell you, by a rather forbidding weather forecast. The expectation is for quite heavy rain as the game grows older this evening. It hasn't arrived just yet, but it will do shortly. Glad to report, though, that that hasn't affected the crowd who are here in good number and indeed in good voice. The game will be underway very soon. This is a very, very impressive venue, quite a sight to behold. For his opponent, it was on the back foot, pops it in gently, tries to get it forward quickly. Hoists it forward, breaks on here.
Oh, super tackle. They were outnumbered and under the cosh. That had to be spot on, and it was.
And now the breakaway. Forward it goes. Pops it away. Forward. Well, we don't even need to look at the stats, do we, Peter? Zero attempts, zero goals, and excitement, forget it. Is it out to the flank? Real chance to break. Is it over to the other flank? Oh, well intercepted, really alerts the danger. Goes direct to the front line. He's there to receive it. Going for goal! Just off target.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
Chance to counter had gone.
Look, if they're going to counter, it has to be pacier and much more decisive.
Hoists it forward.
Oh,
very well to intervene. Chance to shoot. Oh, shooting chance!
It just allowed him to put the ball exactly where he wanted it, and the rest became a formality.
Deadlock.
Yeah, this is also a chance to see what happens to their level of concentration from here.
Rain starting to fall here. It has been looking that way for a little while. That will be the final action of the first half.
Well, there you have it. First sport half of football. Still had its moments. Ultimately produced just one goal.
Well, that certainly pleased the fans, and the players are definitely happy with that scoreline. The question is now, can they protect it?
Kelantan
head into the dressing room, pleased with the thought that they have that all-important lead. Analysis to come during the break. Gets things going for the second half.
Kelantan
carrying a one-goal lead.
Trouble.
Big chance!
Forward it goes. There's still just a goal between them.
And out to safety. Into the middle. Receives it all the way.
Being played forward. Gets it out. 150.
Hoists it high.
Hit into the middle. We pull forward.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
It's a fine challenge and it goes his way.
Outcome.
Good effort, very good effort. He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work though.
Your impression so far, Jim?
Well, Peter, if they're attempting to see out the game with such a narrow advantage, there's room for trouble. I just think they're sending out the wrong message. This could backfire.
from immediate danger. That intervention was very necessary. Hoists it forward. Looks to thread it through. Looking for space out wide. No messing about, just bludgeoned away.
Well, he's worked so hard for his side, as you would expect, but couldn't help notice that he was starting to labour a bit, so it's no surprise.
Lovely feet. And it's playing forward. He's making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Let's keep distance on it.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
Changes then in quick succession.
Yeah, it was pretty obvious as to who was going to be taken off. His energy levels began to sag, and he was never going to last until the final whistle.
Defending was strong and firm. He's lifting it over.
Well, it remains to be seen whether they come up with that little bit of class to rescue this situation, and it needs to be any time now, really.
Through ball is intercepted. Questions were asked. He's given the answers.
Added time.
Forward it goes. Right through the middle.
Has a hit! He scores! We thought it was over. It's all square once more.
Looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
And he's done it! It's a goal!
Well, it's inspired substitution. Terrific move by the boss.
That's how you make an impact as a sub. You know, when most are tiring, you can impose a freshness and energy to best effect. What an introduction.
With almost no time remaining. It's been intercepted.
Tries a shot!
And that is the last effort of the game. We've ended in a draw, draft and graft and everything apart from a winning goal that never came. An intriguing contest.